today we're going to learn about adding zero. We're going to learn about how to do addition problems that have the number zero. Before we can start adding with the number zero, we have to know what adding means. So what does adding mean? Well, adding is when we put numbers together. It's when we combine numbers. We bring numbers together. Let's look at a quick example. Now this is Mark, okay? And Martin has a fish, which is fun. People love having fish. It's great. He has one fish. Now, he happens to get another fish. So now he adds the fish that he used to have with the fish that he just got. That's one fish plus one fish. That's adding, and now he's got how many fish? Two fish. Great job. That is adding. You see, adding is simply putting numbers together. Adding is putting numbers together. So, how do we add the number zero? First, we have to find out what is zero. What does the number zero mean? Zero means there aren't any. It means none. There aren't any. Look at this collection we have here. How many birds are there? One. Good. How many dinosaurs are there? What? You don't see any? That means we have zero dinosaurs. How many teddy bears do we have? Two. Great. How many snakes are there? What? You don't see any? That means there are zero snakes. There aren't any. How many dogs are there? Yeah, there's one dog. How many polar bears are there? Zero. There aren't any. You see, zero is fun. It means there are none. That rhymed, didn't it? It's pretty cool. If you want to say it along with me, you can. Zero is fun. It means there are none. That means when you add zero, you add nothing. When you add zero, you add nothing. Now let's show you that with real numbers. What's 1 + 0? 1 + 0. 1 + 0 = 1. We're adding nothing. We're adding zero to it so the number stays the same. Let's try this. 6 + 0. What's 6 + 0? 6 + 0 = 6. You're adding zero, you're adding nothing, so it stays the same. Okay, what's 20 + 0? We're going higher here. 20 + 0. This should be really easy for you now. 20 + 0 = 20. We're adding zero, so we don't add anything, it stays the same. Let's go even bigger, and I know you can do this. What's 100 + 0? 100 + 0. What's the answer? 100. It stays the same because you're adding zero. Now you can see why it's so easy, because when you add zero, the number stays the same. You can feel like a superhero because no matter what the number is, if you add zero, it stays the same. Remember, adding zero is fun. It stays the same because you're adding none. Thank you so much for watching, and we hope you had a fun time with us. Go add some zeros and have a great day.